neutralize that body part when he does it first. So you might want to try that as your first session of workout. When you first come in, you hit that first. This way you hit it fresh and stimulate more muscle fibers. So you can contract and start regenerating and start responding to the growth.
Exactly what I was telling the other group. Like right now, the past couple years I've been focusing on my back. That's what I've been trying to bring up and make things work. You know, I've done that with other body parts. My arms are my glory. Whatever my glory is, I'll do it Monday. Okay, so it's Monday, I was rested, I feel good. So that's the day I'm trying to bring my back up, I'm going to train on Monday. And I was trying to bring my back up, I'm trying to Monday. I'm trying to bring a process up. I would suggest whatever day of the week it is, you're the freshest and you're the best gentleman. That's where you're going to put your arm.